Got a friend closer than a brother. There is no judgment. Oh, how he loves me. I've got a friend. He is my strength. He is my portion. With me in the valley, with me in the fire, with me in the storm.
God really loves us. Hallelujah. To God. Welcome, family. Welcome, welcome. God bless everyone on this prayer altar. What a blessing, what a joy to be on this altar again at this hour. Let's just begin to lift up our voices as we begin to magnify the Lord, the one who loves us, the one who cares for us, the God who is near us. Oh, the God who delights in our well-being. God is near us. God loves us. He wants to heal us. He wants to bless us. He wants to help us. Oh, he wants to beautify our lives. Let's lift up our voices and just begin to magnify this great loving God. Let's begin to worship him this hour. Mashaka taraba shika baraba sekete. Makampa kotokoro kotoko balababa baba. Let God hear your voice. Let God hear your voice. Makambande bede 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 bede. Makambande bede 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 bede. Makura ba shike teke 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 teke. Kipa koro koto koro koto. Yes, the word of God says in Psalm 55 verse 17, evening and morning and at noon will I pray and cry aloud, and he shall hear my voice. He shall hear my voice. Let God hear your voice. Your voice is your address in the realm of the spirit. Let God hear your voice. Makata rababa baba. Makete rebe rebe rebe. Makatala masheketo korokoto. Lord, hear my voice, O God. Mashika baraba sika baba baba. Thank you for your everlasting love. Thank you, O God, for loving us, for caring for us. We thank you. Makate bala. Mashika palomo sika parebe debe debe. Makapa koto korokoto korokoto. Mante bede 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 bede. Kuraba sheketo lobo bobo bobo bobo. Yes, the word of God says, the Lord appeared of old unto me, saying, yea, I have loved thee with an everlasting love. Therefore, with loving kindness have I drawn thee. I have loved thee with an everlasting love. With loving kindness have I drawn thee. Jeremiah 31, verse 3. I have loved thee with an everlasting love, and with loving kindness have I drawn thee. No one can come but those whom God has drawn. So you want to say, Father, thank you for your love that draws me, that love that, oh God, attracts me, your love that pulls me in. pulls us into your presence. Your love, oh God, that wants us to be in your presence, to tarry, that attract us, that pulls us in. Father, we give you praise, oh God. Thank you, oh God, lover of my soul. Lord, we give you praise. Makata koreba shekete keteke. Thank you for loving us. Thank you for loving us with an everlasting love, with an everlasting love, endless love. Want to thank you. Makata beriba sekete. Oh, we give you praise, oh God, for your loving kindness, oh God, that keeps drawing us to you. We thank you. Mazika bariba de. Makambande bedebedebedebedebedebe. God really loves us. God is near us. God loves us. God cares for us. Oh, God is interested in our well-being. He said, let the Lord be magnified that has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant, in the prosperity, the well-being of his children. Let's say, Father, thank you. Mazika barabababa. Lord, oh God, for taking pleasure, for delighting in our well-being. We thank you. Makura ba 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 ba. No koro be sheke be de be. No wonder you draw us to yourself. No wonder you pull us to yourself. Makate kate pakura ba sheke teke. Because we know, we shall be satisfied with the goodness of your house, even of your holy temple. We shall be satisfied with the goodness of your house, even of your holy temple. We thank you, Father. We give you praise. Kapato kore pa sheke te. Komba la mande laga laga dei matu kebe de be de be de be de be de be de be kure ba shika tiraba kaba la masika bareba sikaba makule katala masika bababa zeika pature ba shika balaba. Thank you, Father. We give you praise. We give you glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let's begin to plead the blood of Jesus over our spirit, over our soul, over our body, over our environment, wherever we are. Let's begin to plead and sanctify the environment. Let's sprinkle everywhere we are with the blood of Jesus. Masika bade bade be, the blood of access. Masika parabaka baraba, makata raba sikata. Without the blood, without the sprinkling of the blood, there is no access. There is no access. Makate bade basikete kete, makura baba. Let's say, Father, we thank you as we sprinkle the blood. It says, this is the blood of the testament which God has enjoined unto you. Moreover, he sprinkled with the blood both the tabernacle and all the vessels of the ministry. He sprinkled with the blood. So begin to say, Lord, oh God, let the blood of, we sprinkle the blood, oh God, over the tabernacle, oh God, Heavenly Father, of our homes, this altar, Lord, over every vessel, every human vessel. Father, we thank you for the blood. We thank you for the blood. We are asking, oh God, that the blood, oh God, will cleanse us from all sin in the name of Jesus. We are asking, oh God, that the blood, oh God, will cleanse us from all sin in the name of Jesus. We pray. Thank you for access, oh God. We pray also that the blood will purge our conscience from dead works to serve you, the living God. Lord, by the blood of Jesus, purge our conscience. Makura mantala, mekuri katika tika lakato. Father, Lord, let the blood of Jesus purge our conscience, O God, from dead works to serve you, the living God. Makura masikete, Lord, oh God, purge our conscience by the blood of Jesus, we pray, in the name of Jesus. Let's also pray that the blood will speak on our behalf, the blood that speaketh better things. Let's say, Lord, oh God, we are asking that the blood will speak on our behalf. Let the blood speak better things, oh God. Mo tapalo moshe, mo kapakate, mo taparikata, mo kapakatirikata. Father, we thank you, O God, for the blood that speaketh. Let the blood speak mercy. Let the blood speak peace, O God. Let the blood speak blessing. Let the blood speak, O God, strength, healing. Let the blood speak power on our behalf. Let the blood speak victory. We thank you, O God, for the blood that speaketh. Mashikata kato, mekato robo shikata, makoto rebe sikata, mantala mantala me, Metutata, metika kakaka, kapa koto robobobobo, kipa koto koro koto kori mama, masi kapari baso kotolome, kapa koto koro kolo koto. Thank you, Father. We give you praise. We give you glory. We bless your holy name. We say, Lord, you are worthy. Lord, we thank you. We bless your holy name. We're also going to thank God for the Holy Spirit. Oh, makam pa 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 pa. Let's thank God for the Holy Spirit. God has given us his Spirit. Let's begin to say, Father, thank you for the Holy Spirit, the invisible Jesus, the Allos Paracletos. Yes, we thank you, oh Lord, for giving us your Holy Spirit, Makababa, to dwell in us, to be with us. We want to thank you, oh God, for giving us the Holy Spirit. Masheke tolo masika para bababa. Thank you for the Spirit, oh God, of grace, the Spirit of supplication. We thank you, oh God. Masika barababa bababa. Mante bere 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 bere. Kapako tokorokoto. Thank you for giving us your Holy Spirit. As we begin to pray, we release ourselves to you, Holy Spirit, our helper, our teacher, our intercessor, our guide. You are the one who stands by us. You are the one who is in us. We thank you for unction. We thank you for utterance. We thank you for grace. Makura bashekata. Mashekata katikata. Makura ba 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 ba. Masika ba 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 ba. Pray in the Holy Ghost as we release ourselves unto the Holy Ghost. Masika ba 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 ba. Say, Holy Spirit, take hold of my vocal cords, take hold of my mind, take hold of my intellect, take hold. Help me to pray according to the mind of the Father today. I pray. Help us to pray according to the will of the Father. For we know not what to pray for as we ought, but we know that when you come, you help our weaknesses in the place of prayer. Makura namante, mashika pariba sika baba 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 baba. Mo kampati perebe. Holy Spirit, divine, our helper. Makure bate kalamanta. Mento korobobobo. Come and help our weaknesses. Rakam bando boroborobo. Mante bede 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 bede. Rapakoto korokoto korokoto. Mante kaparobobobo. The Spirit helped our weaknesses, our infirmities. For we know not what we should pray for as we ought, but the Spirit himself maketh intercession for us with groanings which cannot be uttered. Let's say, Holy Ghost, help us to pray even at this hour. We thank you for this wonderful opportunity, this prayer hour, this midnight hour of prayer. Ah, Mama, of supplication. Tonight, we're going to be supplicating, personal supplication. We're going to be praying. We're going to be holding on to the hand of God, the good hand of God upon our lives as we begin to pray. Masike tokoro koto koro koto. Makapa koto koro bobo bobo. Kiman toko boro bobo 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 bobo. Ikampan tokoro bobo bobo shababa. Lei kampan tokoro momo mo sankaba. Lei masike teke 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 te. Kala masike teke 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 te. Kapa koto koro koto. Masike teke teke reke leke te. Kura mashaka. Sheke teke reke te. Sheke takato korokoto, kore bashaka tikidigide, koro moshaka takarakata, shekata korokoto korokoto, moshaka ribasikite, koro boshaka barabaza, sheke takarabashigidigide, kura mama 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 mama, mokampante kere bere 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 bere, kuma seketo korokorokoto. Mosha kambande bede 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 bede. Mo kampante kere kere kere. Come Holy Spirit, we need you. Come sweet Spirit, we pray. Come in your strength and your power. Come in your own special way. Come Holy Spirit, I need you. Come, sweet Spirit, I pray. Come in your strength and your power. Come in your own special way. Come, Holy Spirit, we need you. Come, sweet Spirit, we pray. Come in your strength and your power. Come in your own special way. Zaga laga laga de raga raga de mazige de ge de ge de ge ma koro koto koro koto koro koto ma shekate kete 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 kete. Build up yourself on your most holy faith. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Ma kira basha katara basi kete ma kapare beribe. The word of God says, he that speaketh in an unknown tongue speaketh not unto men but unto God. He said, in the spirit no man understandeth him, but in the spirit he speaketh mysteries. Mashukata, mashikata, shegelegelegedo, shakata kato korokoto, kura mashiketeketekete, katala mashiketeketekete, kubara mashigedegede, komba kambandebedebedebedebedebedebedebe, kura bashiketekerekete, koba shika barabababababababa, kela mashikata baribaso, makunda la masika bari masikete, mata kata pa koto koro koto, kila mashikati bariba, kora ba 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 ba. Thank you, Father. We give you praise, we give you glory. We bless your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. We're going to thank God for Jesus, our Redeemer. We're going to thank God for Jesus, our Savior. We're going to thank God for Jesus who gave his life for us. Yes, the word of God says, howbeit when the spirit of truth is come, Jesus said, he shall glorify me. He shall glorify me. John 16, 13 and 14. So we thank God for Jesus. Let's lift up our voices and begin to glorify Jesus. Begin to magnify the Jesus. Our Lord, our risen Savior, our Redeemer. Makata bariba seke teke rebe rebe ko. Lord Jesus, we thank you. Lord Jesus, we honor you. Lord Jesus, we celebrate you. We thank you for dying for our sins. We thank you for paying the price. All for our redemption. We thank you, Jesus. Mokata beribo koto. Mata bateriba sikata. Keya masheke debe 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 debe. Kura masekato. Mankampati kaparuba se. Makata parabababababa. Greater love has no man than this, that a man should lay down his life for his friend. We want to thank you, Lord Jesus, for laying down your life for us. Thank you for the exchange on the cross of Calvary. Thank you for the exchange on the cross of Calvary. Maseka bariba seketo, mata parobo bobo shaka baraba baba baba. Koma shika barima suka baba 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 baba. Maka baribiribi, makoto korokoto, mate baribaribiribi. The word of God says in Colossians chapter 2, verse 14, it said, he blotted out the handwriting of ordinances that was against us, which was contrary to us. He took it out of the way, nailing it to his cross. He blotted out the handwriting of ordinances that was against us, everything that was against us, everything that was contrary to us. He took it out of the way. He nailed it to his cross. Having spoiled principality and power, he made a public show of them, triumphing over them in it and giving us the victory, passing us the baton of victory for us to continue to triumph. Makapa riba shekete. Lord Jesus, we thank you. We thank you, Lord Jesus, maseke beriberebe, for blotting out the handwriting of ordinances that was against us, that was contrary to us. Thank you for taking it out of the way. Thank you for nailing it to the cross. Thank you for spoiling principalities and power. Thank you for triumphing over them. Thank you for giving us the baton of victory to continue to press on. Makapa ribe, to march, O God, Heavenly Father, forward victoriously. To continue to march on, O God, triumphantly. We thank you. We give you praise. We declare in the name of Jesus that surely you have borne our griefs. You've carried our sorrows. We did esteem you stricken, smitten, and afflicted of God. You were wounded for our transgression, bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was on you. With your stripes, we are healed. We thank you, Jesus. Makuraba, meshekada, mekata kure beshegeregere, kota bariba sika bababa, kala mashika bababada, kebendo kore masika bababa, kora mama 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 mama, ko bariba seke telebedebe. Lord, we give you praise, O God. Lord, we give you glory. We worship you. We bless your holy name. Oh, makata bababa. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Matula masika baribedebe. Thank you for reconciling us to God. Thank you for reconciling us to God. Thank you for being our bridge of hope on that cross. We thank you. Malika Tabalakate. Peketo Korobosaba. In the name of Jesus Christ. We are also going to thank God, our Father. We have a Father. Masika bere 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 bere. Jesus said, when we pray, say, Abba Father. Say, Abba Father, our Heavenly Father. The Spirit himself bear witness with our spirit that we are the children of God. So let's lift up our voices and begin to thank our Heavenly Father who commended his love towards us that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Let's begin to say, Father, we thank you. Thank you for commending your love towards us. Thank you for, oh God, giving up Jesus to die for us. Thank you for sending Jesus to die on the cross, Mama, so that we can be reconciled back to you. We thank you for your everlasting love, your, oh God, unfailing love. We thank you, Mazeka Baba, your steadfast love. Masheka Bale, Mama. Thank you for Jesus, the expression of your love for us. Thank you for manifesting your love in our lives, in our direction. Makato robe shekete, kura ba. Kore basiketeke, atula lale, manto koto pora mashika ba. Eya mashika ba. Kedebo dobo sika ba. Thank you, Father. We give you praise, we give you glory. We bless your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. We give you praise. We call you Abba Father. Thank you, Father. We give you praise. Father, we give you glory. We bless your holy name. Oh, you are a good, good Father. Blessed be your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We are also going to thank God for his word. In God will I praise his word. We're going to thank God for the word of God. I tell you, oh, what a blessing that God has given us his word. The word that builds our faith, the word that guides us, the word that inspires us, motivates us, the word that empowers us, enlightens us, the word that gives us victory. The word of life. We want to say, Father, thank you for your word. Makura ba seke bedebe. Kura ba seke te bedebe. Thank you, O God. Masika barebe. Koma kambande bedebe. Thank you, O God, for giving us your word. We give you praise, O God. Makaba debe. For the power of your word, for the influence of your word. We thank you, O God. Masika barebe. Lord, we bless your holy name. Makipara baba. Ika palomo sika para papa zeka matokoro bobo kipa koto kore basika baba. Thank you, Father Lord. We know you watch over your word to perform it. We know that, Lord, your word, oh God, Heavenly Father, enlightens, enlivens, oh God, empowers us. Your word guides us. Your word strengthens us. Your word gives us direction. We thank you, oh God, for your word. We give you praise. Makabari bede. Your word never returns to you void. It accomplishes what you please. It prospers in the thing where to you send it in our lives. Makabari bede. Kura baka bande bede. Komo kambande bede. Kura bamba ba. Oh, maseketo koro koto. We thank you for your word, oh God, that is sent unto us. Your word that is sent unto us. Your word that is sent unto us in Acts 10:36. It said, the word which God sent unto the children of Israel, preaching peace by Jesus Christ. He is Lord of all. The word of God, the word of God, the word of God that is sent to us. Makambaraba, helping us to know that Jesus is Lord of all. God is all powerful. God is all sufficient. God is enough for us. Father, we thank you for the word. We thank you for the word. Thank you for the impartation of wisdom by your word. Thank you for the grace, oh God, that is impacted unto us by your word. We give you praise. We give you glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be thou exalted, oh God, forevermore. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. We are also going to thank God at this hour. We're going to thank God for the name of Jesus. We're going to be praying in that name. We're going to say, Father, thank you for giving us the name. Thank you for giving us the power of attorney to use that name. Makabari ba 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 ba. Makambande be de be de be de be. Makabari be de be. Makura ba ba ba. Thank you for the influence of that name. Thank you for the authority and the power of that name in heaven, on earth, underneath the earth. Lord, we thank you because everything responds to that name. Everything, oh God, in heaven, on earth, underneath the earth, respond to that name. And you have given us, oh God, Heavenly Father, the power of attorney to use that name. So we are grateful in the name of Jesus. Philippians 2:9, wherefore God also has highly exalted Jesus and given him a name which is above every name, that the name of Jesus, every knee should bow of the things in heaven, things in earth, things underneath the earth. And God has given us that name. We can exercise the authority. Jesus said, in my name, in my name, in my name, you will cast out devils. You will lay your hands on the sick. They will recover. In my name, we will do exploits in that name. Let's say, Father, thank you. Our prayers are answered in his name. Makata koroboshebebe. Thank you for giving us that name. What a wonderful name. What a powerful name. What a name, oh God, Heavenly Father, you have given unto us. Makababa, to command, oh God, Heavenly Father, to exercise influence. Oh, mama, 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 mama. Oh, to walk in dominion over every life I fear. We thank you for the power of your name. Kela bashokoto. Kela bashikete. Kela mashakata. Shigado robo shagabade. Ko pari bashikitebe. Thank you, Father. Oh, we give you praise. We give you glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we bless your holy name. Oh, mama, mama, mama. We bless your name, oh Lord, as we confess you, that you are the Lord, you are the Lord. We bless your name, oh Lord, as we confess you, that you are the Lord, you are the Lord. We bless your name, O Lord, as we confess you, that you are the Lord. Father, we thank you. We bless your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. Be thou exalted, O God, in Jesus' mighty name we are praying. As we begin to pray to this hour tonight, we're going to be praying for ourselves. We're going to be praying for ourselves. We're going to be praying the prayer, give us this day, give us this month, give us this year, give us our daily bread, give us our desire. God longs to give us what we desire, what we need, what we want from him. God longs to give us our desires. Look at what the Bible says here in Isaiah 65, verse 24. Isaiah 65, verse 24. He said, it shall come to pass that before they call, I will answer. While they are yet speaking, I will hear. Yes, God hears. God answers. God responds. In fact, God is, as if God is eager to hear, then we are eager to pray. He said, before they call, once there's an intention, a desire, a readiness, if there's a person to pray, there is a God on standby to answer. That's how beautiful our God is. That's why we're excited in the place of prayer. So as we're praying, I want you to release your faith that God hears, God answers our prayer. Yes, God hears. He said, before they call, I will hear. While they are yet speaking, I will hear. Before they call, I will answer. While they are yet speaking, I will hear. So as we are speaking, God is hearing you. So talk to him. Talk to him as we pray. Let's talk to God. Let's tell him what we desire. Let's tell him what we want him to do. Let's tell him the great things we want in the name of Jesus. Let's begin by saying, Father, thank you. Thank you for inclining your ears to our supplication. Thank you, O God, Heavenly Father, for your readiness to hearken to the voice of our cry. Let's release our faith. Let's declare that, Lord, we thank you. God has spoken in his word. It is clear. It is evident. He said, before the call, it shall come to pass. It shall come to pass. Everything we're going to be asking for today will surely come to pass. It shall come to pass. And that before the call, I will answer. That means before we even came, God was waiting. God has been waiting and saying, oh, my God, my children are coming again. They are coming at this hour. Rakato koro koto koro koto. Reka para 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 pa. It seems to me that's like a great appointment that God is looking forward to. God has been looking forward to this hour. Why are we going to come? We're coming to Him. We have come. So let me say, Father, thank you. Thank you for your readiness, oh God, to hear. Thank you for your readiness to answer. Lord, oh God, we thank you, oh God. Maseka baribaso. Manta baribidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidibidib Thank you for your readiness, O God, to answer. Thank you, O God. Mante keto kolokoto, your willingness to hear, Lord, and to respond. We know, O God, you are the God that hears, the God that answers, the God that responds. Makataka, metaparo bo. In Jeremiah 33, verse 3, it said, call unto me, and I will answer you. Call unto me, and I will answer you. And I will show you great and mighty things which you know not. Say, Lord, thank you for hearing, for answering, O God, for responding. Makatele bedebedebe, motabali basikite. Thank you, Father. We also thank you for grace, O God, upon every one of us, Lord, to be able to call. Maseka bariba sokoto, makapa koro koto koro bobobo, kipa kate kere bere 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 bere, kama seke bere 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 bere. Thank you, Father, Lord. We give you praise, O God, for your readiness, O God. Makala bashuka bababa. Thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We give you praise, we give you glory. Look at, let's start from Nehemiah here. Let's take one prayer point that the Holy Spirit is, you know, nudging me to, for us to start with right now. My God, thank you, Father. Masika Baba, Nehemiah chapter 2. Nehemiah chapter 2. Masika Bariba Babada. Mendele Belemegolo Medeba. Manto Toto Bedebedebe. Thank you, Father. Yes, Nehemiah chapter 2, verse 18. It said, then I told them of the hand of my God, which was good upon me. Of the hand of my God, which was good upon me, and also of the king's word, which has spoken to me. And they said, let us rise up and build. So they stretched their hands for the good work. We're just going to pray the first part there. I told them of the hand of my God, which was good upon me. You're going to say, Lord, let your hand be good upon me. In this hour, Lord, let your hand be good upon me. Let your hand be upon me. Let it be good upon my life. Lord, oh God, I want your hand upon me. I want your hand upon my life. I ask, oh God, for the hand of God to rest upon me. For good, let your hand be good upon my life. Lord, oh God, let your hand be good upon my life. I pray, oh God, for your hand upon my life. Maseke tokorokoto. Raka teke 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 te. Let your hand be good upon my life. Let your hand be good upon my life. Let your hand be good upon me in the name of Jesus. Nehemiah, who said the hand of God was good upon me, enjoyed all manner of favor. Makabare bede 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 bede. Makambande bede 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 bede. Makampante kerebe. He enjoyed all manner of favor with the king and everyone he came in contact with. So you're going to say, Lord, let your hand be good upon me in this hour, in this season, in this year. Lord, let your hand be good upon me. Let it be good upon my life. Let it be good upon me, oh God. Let your hand be good upon my career, upon my destiny, upon everything that has to do with me. Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus. Upon me, oh God, upon me, oh God. Let your hand be good upon my life. Oh God, upon me, oh God, I pray. Rakata koto korokoto, manta kabere bedebe. Father, Lord, let your hand be good upon every one of us. Oh, God, we pray. Rapato, rapate, rakate. Let your good hand rest upon us, oh, God. Lord, oh, God, masika berebedebe, makam berebedebe. To secure favor with for us, oh God, Lord, with everyone in the place of authority, everyone capable of blessing us, everyone capable of assisting, oh God, our life and destiny. Lord, let your hand be good upon us, Lord, in the name of Jesus, to secure favor, goodness, oh God, Heavenly Father, for us, in the name of Jesus, with people, oh God, in place of influence, and everyone capable of being a blessing to our lives. We are praying in the name of Jesus. Makababa. Me karuba shekete, ko pa shaka tokoto, Pray, child of God, let your hand be good upon me. Let your hand be good upon me. Rampantekerebe, to bring me into favor. Lord, Heavenly Father, we kings, oh God, and queens and princes, and everyone in authority, everyone in the place of influence, oh God, everyone that can, oh Lord, Maka Baba, help to build my life. Lord, in the name of Jesus, help to assist, oh God. Lord, Heavenly Father, my purposes in life, my cause in life. Father, Lord, I pray. Rakato, rakata, rakata, rakate, rakato, makanto, korobobobo, shakaba. Let your hand, O God, be good upon my life, O God. Let your hand be good upon me, O God. Lord, in the name of Jesus, maseka bedebe, makura baba 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 baba. Lord, O God, in the name of Jesus, let your hand be good upon me, O God. Maseketo korobobobobo. Lord, I pray. In the name of Jesus Christ, in 1 Kings chapter 18, you're going to see here another implication and benefit of the good hand upon our life is the speed of accomplishment, the speed of accomplishment. 1 Kings chapter 18. Oh, thank you, my God. Masika baba baba ba. It said in 1 Kings 18, it says verse 46, and the hand of the Lord was on Elijah. And he gathered up his loins and ran before Ahab to the entrance of Jezreel. The man on foot overtook the man on horses because the hand of God was upon him. So begin to say, Lord, let your hand be good upon me, O God, to give me speed, O God, of accomplishment, O God, in my mission, in my pursuit. Lord, let your hand be good upon me, O God. To give me speed, O God. The hand of the Lord was on Elijah, and he gathered up his loins and outran and ran before Ahab to the entrance. He got before, he outran Ahab. Ahab was on horses, he was on chariots, but the man, Makabara, if you look at the verse before, Ahab rode on horses, on his chariot, but the hand of the Lord was good upon Elijah. And he outran Ahab. So begin to pray. Rapa kapare bari 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 ba. Rupa kapare bere bere be. Lord, let your hand be good upon me, O God. So Lord, I can outrun those who trust, who ride on horses, who trust in horses, who trust in chariots. Lord, O God, let there be supernatural speed of accomplishment. Makapere be se. Makura bashekete. By your hand upon my life, I begin to pray for speed, O God. Makura bala. Men toto tobe, men toto tome, men toto lomentala, men te capare bere 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 be, cura maseke tokorokoto, rampante ke bere 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 be, coro bobo 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 bobo, ke pante caparo bobo bobo bobo, ke pato coro bobo bobo bobo. Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, let your hand be good upon my life, O God, Heavenly Father, to bring me, O God. To give me speed, supernatural speed, uncommon speed. Oh Lord, in all my pursuit, in all my endeavors, Lord, I pray. In all my assignment, oh God, let your hand be good upon me, oh God, to give me speed and ease, oh God, of accomplishment. Mante bere 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 be. Kura bashaka sheka takara basheketo mashaka bere 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 be mokapare bere bere be makata katekere bere be. Begin to pray, Lord, let your hand be good upon my life, oh God, to bring ease, oh God. Mante bere 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 be in my pursuit, oh God, in my dreams, in my pursuit of my dreams, oh God, my goals, the agenda of God for my life. Mateke teke tokoro. Lord, let your hand be good upon everyone, O God, in this commission. Everyone, O God, Heavenly Father, connected to this grace. Matura baye, mentoro bobo bobo bobo, mataka batu bare bere bere be. Lord, I pray, O God, in the name of Jesus, we stand in God for our brethren. We pray in the name of Jesus. Let your hand be good upon us, upon everyone in this commission, everyone connected, affiliated. Matura baba baba, partaker of this grace, why we pray. Rapato mesika baba baba baba. Lord, I thank you, O God, for your good hand, for your good hand, for your good hand, for your good hand, for your good hand. In the name of Jesus, maseke tokoro baba baba. Kabari biri 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 biri. Kuma seketo korobo bo bo bo. Ikabari bibi 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 bibi. Manti barobo bo bo shababa. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. If you also look at Ezekiel 37, the Bible says in Ezekiel 37, the hand of the Lord was upon me and carried me out in the spirit of the Lord. The hand of the Lord was upon me and carried me out in the spirit of the Lord. That means, but with the hand of God, what the Bible says, that which is born of the flesh is flesh, that which is born of the spirit is spirit. Marvel not, I say to you that you must be born again. And this and the wind bloweth where it listed, and you hear the sound thereof, but cannot tell whence it cometh, where it goeth. So it's everyone that is born of the spirit. That means once the hand of God is upon us, we'll be unstoppable. The spirit cannot be hindered. The spirit cannot be contained. The spirit cannot be limited. The spirit cannot be restricted. So begin to pray in the name of Jesus. Let your hand be upon my life, oh God, so I can, oh God, Heavenly Father, walk, oh God, in supernatural dimensions, that, oh God, in all my pursuit, I will be unstoppable in the name of Jesus. I will not be restricted. I will not be containable by any force in the name of Jesus, any power, any demonic force in the name of Jesus, any resistance. He said, the wind bloweth where it listed. It bloweth where it listed. You cannot tell whence it's coming and where it goeth. So it's everyone born of the Spirit. The hand of the Lord was upon me and carried me out in the Spirit of the Lord. That means unstoppable dimension of manifestation, unstoppable dimension of accomplishment. Makure gede, makantele kate, akura base, makura bababa, rapate ketokorokoto. Lord, let your hand be upon me, O God, so I can blow, O God, Heavenly Father. Ira mama mama mama. I can blow up, O God, Heavenly Father, into great things, O God, of this life, O God, unstoppable in the name of Jesus, in all my pursuit, all my dreams, O God. Ah, mama mama mama. In all the assignment and the pursuit of God for my life. Makatoro bo 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 bo. Makante kere bere bere be. Rakato korobosha. Shekaraba. Shegeregedo. Shakato korebe shagaraga. Shekataba robo bo shaga. Shegabako toro bo 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 bo. Lord, I pray, let your hand be mighty upon my life, oh God. Lord, oh God, so I can flow. Lord, in the name of Jesus, in unstoppable, oh God, unrestrainable, makambari, uncontainable dimension of the spirit, makate kiri kiri kito, makura baba baba baba, so I can have mighty, mighty accomplishment. Lord, by the spirit of God, he says, it's not by might, it's not by power, but by the spirit, oh God, let your hand be upon me, oh God, so I can be aided by the spirit, oh God, for mighty feet, mighty feet, mighty feet, oh God, mantolo boshaka, mantala bashekede, makura basekete, makoto korokoto, makapele, akapelosa, ekepelegelegelegede, epero masukerebedebe, enkelo masukelegede, mento kolome sekete, akatara bashekete, makaro bobo. Pray, child of God, in the name of Jesus, makambandebedebe, the hand of the Lord to be good upon my life, oh God. Makonto korokoto korokoto. Makambandebedebedebe. Lord, oh God. Lord, ushering us to uncommon dimensions of favor, speed of accomplishment, oh God. Mante korokorokorokoto. Makambedebedebedebe. Ah, so we can be aided by the Spirit of God. Mante kelebedebedebe. Makura baba baba baba. Let your hand be mighty upon my life, oh God. Lord, oh God, so I can have mighty exploits in the realm of the Spirit, oh God. Unstoppable, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Unlimited, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Unrestrained, oh God, Heavenly Father, by any force of power of darkness, oh God. More demons, we pray. Let your hand, oh God, mashakam bedebedebe, be mighty upon me, oh God. Be mighty upon my life, oh God, so I can blow where I listed. In the name of Jesus, so I can blow. Makati bere 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 be. Kura baba ba. Mantekele bere bere be. Kura baba ba. Shikara baso korobo shigidi. Mantekele kere 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 kere. Oh, makamba baba 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 ba. Ikabaro bobo shaba baba ba. Oh, mashikabari baba sekite. Thank you, Father. We give you praise. We give you glory in the name of Jesus. Look at Psalm 44, verse 3. We're taking another, I'm putting another wood into this fire of the hand of God. The Holy Spirit is just urging us here. He said, for they got not the land in possession by their own sword, neither did their own arm save them. He said, but thy right hand and thine arm and the light of your countenance, because thou hast a favor unto them. They got the land. There are lands, there are possessions that God has ordained for you and I. Makababa, territories to possess. Makabandebe, lands to possess. Begin to pray. Lord, let your hand be upon me, O God, so I can possess my possession. Let your hand be mighty upon my life, so I can possess the land. Lakambedebe, I can possess, O God, the land, the field, O God, Heavenly Father. So I can have mighty, oh God, possessions in my life in the name of Jesus. God wants you and I to have mighty possessions. By the hand of the Lord, by the hand of the Lord, oh God. So I can possess my possession. So I can possess my possession. Let your hand be upon me, oh God, signaling favor everywhere I turn. Mantala basibidibi, entering me, O God, lambandibidibi, into uncommon, unusual, supernatural possessions, O God, Heavenly Father, of lands, of fields, properties, Lord Heavenly Father, assets, for your glory, makata yamashika baribade, makabababababababa, for the heavens are the Lord's, the earth he has given unto us, sons of men, makambadibidibi, God's counsel is for us to break forth on the left, on the right, in front and behind. So begin to pray, Lord, in the name of Jesus, let your hand be upon me, O God, so I can possess, O God, the east and the west, the north and the south. For God say, wherever the source of your foot shall tread upon, that have I given unto you. Father, Lord, I begin to pray, by your mighty hand upon my life, let there be, O God, release of uncommon grace, O God, to possess lands, O God. Ma kambende bede 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 bede. O ma seke tokoro koto. Ma seka bede 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 bede. Rampanto koro bobo shaka baba. Ma kambande bede bede. Ma kadele bede. The word of God said, the seed of the righteous shall be mighty upon the earth by the hand of God. Lord, O God, ma seka baba. We are the seed of the righteous. We are the seed of righteousness. He said, we shall be mighty. We shall be mighty. We shall be mighty. We shall be mighty upon the earth. Begin to pray. Mantalabush. Makantaya. Mensheka tokoro bobo. Makante berebe. Let your hand, O God, be mighty upon me to destroy every limitation, every barrier, every hindrance, every restraint. Makambande berebe. Makambando borobobo. Mantilabashoko torobobobo. Help me to blow like the wind, O God. Oh, Makamba Baba, unstoppable dimension of accomplishment. By your spirit, I begin to pray. Rakato korobobobo. Carry me, O God, in the spirit of the Lord. Carry me, O God, Heavenly Father, in the spirit of the Lord. But because of your hand, O God, Mantibiribiribiribi. Makura Baba Baba, to command the supernatural, O God. How supernatural, O God, Heavenly Father, results and accomplishment. We give you praise, O God. We give you glory. Thank you, Father. We give you glory. We bless your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I see the hand of God resting upon your life, my life, our lives for good. In the mighty name of Jesus, I see the hand of the Lord resting upon your life, my life, our lives for good. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, to bring us to supernatural dimension of accomplishment and result. In the mighty name of Jesus. Are you awake at all? I see the mighty hand of God upon your life, upon my life. In the name of Jesus, bringing us, O God, to realm, O God, of supernatural accomplishment. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Colossians chapter 1, verse number 9. Yes, you know, we the Bible says, the word of God says, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospers. So God wants us to have victory and success in every realm, in every direction, in every dimension. Yes, God wants us to have, you know, victory, accomplishment in every dimension. So never feel guilty about, you know, possessing the land, you know, having lands and goods and all that. Yes, it's, in fact, that is a mark of righteousness. That's a mark of righteousness. It says, blessed is the man that feareth the Lord, that delight greatly in his commandment. It says, his seed shall be mighty upon the earth. It says, wealth and riches shall be in his house. So those are the signs. So don't ever have any apology. Don't ever feel any guilty that, oh, in fact, you know, poverty is actually a sign, oh God, of unrighteousness to a great extent, you know. So never feel guilty, you know, about having possession. God wants us to possess the land. He wants us to possess nations. He wants us to have things. So when we begin to pray like that, pray and never say, oh, I don't want this much. No, you need to want it for the glory of God. You need to have it because it glorifies God. Poverty does not glorify God. Lack does not glorify God. You know, in fact, how do you even know a righteous person is someone who can have enough money and resources and still be committed to God like you're doing right now? That's when we're going to know, you know, when many people can be righteous when they are poor, but only when somebody becomes, you know, rich and is still serving God, then you're going to know that this is really a man, you know, that loves God. So that's why we're praying. God wants us to, Abraham was rich in silver, in cattle, and in gold. Yes, he was rich in, say, God blessed him in all things. So he was spiritually blessed. He was financially, materially blessed also. So I'm just encouraging also that when we begin to pray to have this possession of lands and property and also to be unstoppable, pray with everything on the inside of you. Colossians chapter 1, verse number 9, next prayer topic here. It says, for this cause, we also, since the day we heard of it, do not cease to pray for you and to desire that you might be filled with the knowledge of his will in all wisdom and spiritual understanding, that you might walk worthy of the Lord unto all pleasing, being fruitful in every good work and increasing in the knowledge of God. We're going to pray, Lord, oh God, I pray that you fill me with the knowledge of your will in the name of Jesus. Let me be filled, oh God, with the knowledge of your will in my life in the name of Jesus. Let me be filled with the knowledge of your will, because when we begin to do the will of God, our life desires, our life bills will become God's bill. When we begin to walk in the will of God, when we begin to pursue the will of God, our bill will become his bill because we are in his will. Our bill will become his bill because we are in his will. In Luke 22, verse 35, Jesus said, when I sent you out two by two, lack ye anything? They said nothing. So when we get in the will of God, all our needs will be supplied. All our needs will be met. All our desires will be granted. So begin to pray. Lord, help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will. Lord, oh God, Heavenly Father, help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will. Lord, help me to be filled. Lord, he said, I never cease to pray for you that you might be filled with the knowledge of his will, the knowledge of his will in all wisdom and spiritual understanding. Lord, oh God, fill me with the knowledge of your will. Ma, like Jesus said, I came to do your will. I came to do your will. Lord, help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will so I can walk in the will of God, so I can do the will of God, so I can fulfill the will of God for my life in the name, so I can be in the center of God's will for my life. And when I'm in the will of God, the bill for my life becomes his bill. Because when you are in his will, your bill becomes his bill. He takes care of you. Makabari bababa. He watches over you. He protects you. He cares for you. Makababa. Jesus said, he that sent me is with me. The Father has not left me alone, for I do always the things that please him. I'm always in his will. So he has not left me alone. He has not left me unfunded. He has not left me without provision. He has supplied all my need. He has protected me. He has shielded me. He has made a way for me. He has helped my assignment, my cause. He has worked miracles in my life. So begin to pray, Lord, help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will. Help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will. Help me also, oh God, to be planted in the center of your will. Makate kere bere 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 bere. Korobo kambade bere 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 bere. Makata baya mentalama. Open your mouth, child of God. Begin to pray. Lord, oh God, let my life, oh God, be filled with the knowledge of your will. Help me, oh God, to abide in your will, because I know when I'm in your will, my bills becomes your bill. When I'm in your will, oh God, Heavenly Father, Lord, oh God, you will take care of me. You will take care of me. You will bless me, oh God. You will protect me, oh God. You will supply all my needs. The word of God says, blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the ways of the sinners, but nor sit in the seat of discomfort, but his delight is in the will of God. And in that will, he meditate day and night. He said, he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. Psalm 1 and verse 1 to 3. Whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. Begin to pray, Lord, oh God, help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will in all wisdom and spiritual understanding. Help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will. Help me, oh God, to do your will. Help me to delight in your will. Help me to be in the center of your will, so I can be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth his fruit in the season, that whatsoever I do, oh God, will prosper in the name of Jesus. So whatever I engage in, oh God, I will succeed, because I'm in your will. I'm in your will. Lord, plant me, oh God, by your spirit. Help me to be in the center of your will. Help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will. Help me to walk, oh God, Heavenly Father, in your will. He said that you might walk worthy of the Lord. Colossians 1:10. Unto all pleasing, then you be fruitful in every good work, fruitful in every endeavor, and increasing in the knowledge of God. Father, Lord, I begin to pray. Rapati bere bere bere. Help me to be fruitful, oh God. Mante bere 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 bere. In every good work, as I'm, oh God, walking your way, in the name of Jesus, so I can be filled with the knowledge of God. Mate kabari bababa. Fill me with the knowledge of God. For they that do know their God, they shall be strong. They shall do exploit. Help me to be filled with the knowledge of my God, so I can be strong for exploit. I can be strong for exploit. I can be strong for great exploit in my life. I begin to pray. Mata kata. Open up your mouth, child of God. Pray. Mata kaba. Position yourself for greatness. Position yourself for fruitfulness. Let's position ourselves for fruitfulness. Let's position ourselves for greatness. Makata badibidibi, Lord, oh God, mateke biribiribi, help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will. When it is God's will, it is God's bill. When our life is God's will, our life becomes God's bill. He will take care of us. Jesus said, my Father has not left me alone. He has not left me alone. For I do always those things that please him. I'm in the will. I came to do his will. I came to do his will. Begin to pray. Mashaka beribiribiribi. Man canto korobobo, man teberebe. Even in the wilderness of Jesus Christ's life, there was abundance of provision to the overflowing. Even in the wilderness, God worked supernatural provision, that there was so much to satisfy every need of his life, to the overflowing, to the overflowing. Begin to pray. Makabaraba, even the fish was carrying money to deliver to Jesus. Begin to pray. Lord, oh God, help me to be filled with the knowledge of your will. Help me to be in the center of your will. No wonder Jesus said, my meat is to do the will of him that sent me. My meat is to do the will of him that sent me and to finish his work. And to finish his work. And he said, the laborer is worthy of his hire. He's worthy of his hire. When we are in his will, our life becomes his bill. Our bill becomes his bill. When I sent you out two by two, lucky anything. Luke 22, verse 35, they say, nothing, Lord. Yea, nothing, Lord. Nothing, Lord. No more lack, no more want, no more emptiness. Lord, as I'm filled with the knowledge of your will, as I pursue your will, as I do your will, I thank you for grace, oh God. Lord, oh God. Makabari biribiribiribiraka. Rampante kabarobo bobo bobo. Help me to walk worthy of the Lord unto all pleasing, oh God. to please you, O God, to become fruitful in every good work, increasing in the knowledge of God, so I can be a man, a woman of exploit, a person of exploit, that I may stand perfect, complete, O God, in all the will of God. Look at Colossians chapter 4, verse 12. This is the prayer. These are the prayers that work wonders. Prayers that work wonders for our life. Look at Ephesians chapter 4, Colossians chapter 4, verse 12. Colossians chapter 4, verse 12. It says, Epaphras, who is one of you, a servant of Christ, saluted you, always laboring fervently for you in prayers, that you may stand perfect and complete in all the will of God. With our life become perfected, there is completion. Everything is perfect. Everything is complete. Nothing missing, nothing broken. When we are in the will of God, so begin to pray, Lord, I receive the grace, O God, to stand perfect and complete in the will of God, so that Lord, O God, the Lord can perfect all that pertains to me in the name of Jesus, so that I can be completion. Makura baba basikite, nothing missing, nothing broken. Perfect completion in the name of Jesus. Perfect completion of God's blessings and goodness in my life. Pray for yourself, child of God. That's why we are on this altar. It's personal supplication this hour. Rekato korobobobosha makapatekete. God said, as you have spoken in my ears, so will I do unto you. Let God hear your voice. Cry out in the name of Jesus. Cry out. Lord, I receive the grace to stand perfect, complete in the will of God. I receive grace to stand perfect. Epaphras was praying for the church, praying for you fervently praying, makababa, laboring in prayer fervently for you. If somebody is praying for you like that, you have to pray for yourself in that dimension fervently. Makurama, mateke teke teke te. Apostle Paul said, I cease not to pray for you, that you might be perfect, that you might be filled with the knowledge of his will. Makateke teke. Jesus said, I came to do your will. The man that came to do God's will, makambandebedebedebedebedebe, was the one that, you know, God bless in all things. For you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he was rich. He walked in miracles. He walked in power. Signs and wonders followed him because he was in the will of God. Pray in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I receive grace, O God, to be in your will, to be in your will. Lord, I know, O God, my being will be your being. Yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. We are moving on. Jeremiah 31 and verse number 4. Jeremiah 31, verse number 4. I see you being in the center of God's will. I see us being in the center of God's will. And when we are in the center of his will, our bill becomes his bill. Oh, my God. For my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Makababa, God will become the source of our total supply in the name of Jesus. There shall be no more lack, no more want in the mighty name of Jesus, because we are the sheep of his pasture. Yes, we thank you, Father. That's why the psalmist said, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. I came to do your will. I came to do your will. Lord, we receive grace to do your will in the name of Jesus. Jeremiah 31, verse number 4. It said, again, I will build you. I will build thee, and thou shalt be built. I will build thee, and thou shalt be built, O virgin of Israel. You're going to say, Lord, in the name of Jesus, build me up, O God. Build me, O God. Build me, O God. Lord, build me, Lord, and I shall be built. Build me, Lord. Build my life. Build me, O God. Build me, O God. That means make me stronger. Develop my life, O God, in the name of Jesus. Empower my life. Build me up, O God. O Lord, build me up, O God, and I shall be built, O God. Build my life. Build my life. Build my career. Build my destiny. Lord, O God, build me up, O God. And I shall be built, O God. Build me, O God, in the name of Jesus. That means raise me up, O God. Increase me, O God.
Mashika baribi dibi dibi dibi. Kura mate karikato. Masika baribi dibi dibi. Lord, build me up, O God. O Lord, empower my life. Makata kato korokoto. Beautify my life. Deck me, O God. Adorn me, O God, O God. Masika biri 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 biri. Makante kereke. With the beauty of God. Mateke biri biri biri. Let the beauty of my God be upon, O God, the works of my hand. Lord, establish, O God, the works of my hand and everything that pertains to me. Build me up. Makarabashikete, masiketeketekete. Ask and you shall receive. Ask and you shall receive. Open up your mouth, pray and say, Lord, build me up, O God. Build my life. Build my life, O God. Build my career. Build my destiny. Build me up, O God. Matura bababa, and I shall be built. In the name of Jesus, build my life, O God, and I shall be built, O God. Build me, O God. Masika baraba baba. Makam bede 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 bede. Kura maseke tokoro kotoko. Maseke bede bede bede. Oh, maseke tokoro koto. Masika bareba sika baba. Manto koro bobo 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 bobo. Ika mande bede 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 bede. Kura maseke tokoro koto koro koto. Mateka ba de bede 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 bede. Kura maseke tokoro koto. Build my life, O God. Build my life, O God. Makata yakate. Makura maseketo. Make me stronger. Lord, develop my life, O God. Lord, empower my life, O God. Improve every aspect of my life, O God. My career, my destiny, O God. Lord, my pursuit, O God. Maseka baloba. Meta kayekate. Build me, O God, and I shall be built. Makira basheke tokoloma. Mesuta lala. Mesuta lala. Mesute lelele. Masuta lalala. Manta kante keteke dokolobo. Makure beseketo. Lord, in the name of Jesus, develop every aspect of my life. Empower every aspect of my life. Make me stronger. Lord, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Makambandebedebe. Escalate your goodness in my life. Makura baba baba shekete. Let my life, oh God, tower like a mighty edifice. In the name of Jesus, let it rise, O God, like a mighty edifice which the Lord has built. Masheka to korobosha, makura basheketo, makata paribe sekete, rakambande bedebe. Let there be great improvement in my life. Let there be great development in my life, O God, in the name of Jesus. Let there be expansion. I pray, O God, masika baba 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 baba. Let there be increase, O God, in my life. I pray, makura basha. Kopa rupashe, makate karababa. Build me, O God, and I shall be built. Build me, O God, and I shall be built. Build me, O God, and I shall be built. Build my life, O God. Build my destiny, O God. Build my career, O God. Makampanto koro koto lokoto. Boko masuka baba. Build every aspect of my life, I pray. Makura baba sheke tokolobobo. Ikala masekete. Mantole baba. Mentolo bobo. Mentolo bobo bobo bobo. Koro bo shaka bere 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 be. Kura mama masekete. Kira basekato. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Everyone that asked it, receive it. As you are praying, God is building you up. You shall be built. God is building me up. We shall be built in the mighty name of Jesus. I say, you shall be built in the name of Jesus. I shall be built. In the name of Jesus, declare, say, I shall be built. In the mighty name of my life shall be built because God is building it. In the mighty name of Jesus. Kabariba sikababa. Ah, Lord, oh God, my life will cooperate, oh God, with the building plan of God for me. In the name of Jesus, I will cooperate. I will cooperate. I will participate. Yeah, mama, with my God, with my faith, oh God, with my desire, with my desire, with my prayer. I shall be built, O God. Maseka paruba sekete. Thank you, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, build me up, O God. In Psalm 127, verse 1, the Bible says that's why we're praying. It says, except the Lord build the house. Except the Lord build the house. They labor in vain that build it. So you're going to say, Lord, build me, O God. Build the builder. Be the builder. Be the architect. The builder, the designer of my life, O God. Lord, O God. I ask, oh God, I submit to you, I surrender to you. Father, Lord, I yield to you. Like the clay in the hand of the potter, I say, Lord, oh God, makata kateketo, Daddy, Lord, build the builder, oh God, the architect, the designer, the planner, the builder, Roko Baba, of my life, of my career, of my destiny. Lord, oh God, of everything that pertains to me, except the Lord build. Father, Lord, build me and I shall be built. I surrender myself. I yield myself, oh God. Roba Shebede, make my life your building project. Make my life your building project, oh God. Make my career my destiny. Lord, your building project, I pray. Katapato, keta kalakato korokoto, mase kato korobo. Build me up, oh God. Build me up, oh God. Moka bari bere 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 bere. Korobo shakata. Build us up, oh God, I pray. For everyone in this commission, oh God. Lord, oh God, everyone on this altar. Lord, oh God, everyone connected to this grace, oh God. Right now, and those, oh God, who are not able to join, I pray. Let your grace locate and build your people up. We pray, oh God. Makura baba baba. Men so kolomentika. Men tole katiaka. Men kata kate kate kate. Lord, oh God, except you build, we cannot be built. So build us, oh God, and we shall be built. Build us, oh God, and we shall be built. Makula baseke teke tokorokoto. Mantala baba 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 baba. Oh, masheke tokoro baba baba baba. Ke bara baba baba. Thank you, Father. Build me up, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Psalm 1, I see God building us up in the name of Jesus. Psalm 102, verse 16. The word of God says, when the Lord shall build up Zion, he shall appear in his glory. When the Lord shall build up Zion, he shall appear in his glory. You are going to say, Lord, build my life, build my career, build my destiny. Let it appear in glory. Build my life, build my career. Let it appear in glory. In the name of Jesus. Makabari biri biri biri. Let it appear in glory. Let there be magnificent, oh God. Oh God, Lord, oh God, let the glory ordain for my life. Let it appear. Build my life, oh God. Build me up. Masike tiketo. Mentala baba baba baba. Makoto robo bobo. Build my life, oh God. Makoro bobo 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 bobo. Build me up, oh God. Mante bedebe. Build my career. Build my destiny. Build my profession. Build me, oh God. Build my life, oh God. Let it appear in glory. Build my life, oh God. Let the glory of God be seen on it, up seen on me, oh God. Seen in every aspect and every dimension of my life. Build my life, oh God. Kura baba baba shikiri manta koro bo 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 oh mo 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 bo 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 oh mo kambande bere bere bere. Lord, in the name of Jesus, maseka beru bo bo bo. Let it appear, O God. Let your glory, O God, be seen, O God, on my life, O God. Build it, O God. Maseka bari maseka baba 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 makoto koro bo 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 ki maseke toro bo 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 makati bere bere. Matura baya baba. Thank you, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Look at something here. Just we're still coming. I still praying that prayer. We just want to get more wood in this fire. in the name of Jesus, there'll be things to see in your life. The glory of God will show up. I said the glory of God is about to appear in your life, in my life, in the name of Jesus. The glory of God is about to be seen in 1 Kings chapter 10. I want you to pray. I want to pray. Beloved of God, I want you to pray. In 1 Kings chapter 10, the Bible says, from verse 4, the Bible says, when the queen of Sheba had seen Solomon's wisdom and the house that he has built and the meat of his table and the sitting of his servants and the attendance of his ministers and their apparel and his cupbearers and the ascent by which he went up to the house of the Lord, there was no more spirit in her. She passed out. She passed out. The glory caused her to pass out. She saw the glory. She saw the glory. She saw the glory. She saw the glory. She saw the glory of Solomon, and there was no more spirit in her. God is about to replicate something in your life, in my life. Look at what the Bible says here. The Bible says here, and I want us to read this scripture. I'm going to pray in Matthew chapter 6. verse 25. It said, therefore, take no thought unto your life, what you shall eat, what you shall drink, nor your body, what you shall put on. Is life no more than raiment, and the body more than meat? It said, behold, the fowls of the air, they do not reap, nor gather into barns, yet your heavenly Father feedeth them. How much more better are you? Then he says, which of you by taking thought can add one cubit unto your stature? Take no thought for raiment, for consider the lilies of the field, how they grow. They stir not, nor do they spin. And yet I say unto you that even Solomon in all his glory was not arrayed. The glory that made Sheba to pass out was not arrayed like one of this one. Wherefore, if God so clothed the grass of the field, which today is and tomorrow is come, shall he not much more clothe thee, O ye of little faith? That is saying, release your faith and believe God for this kind of glory. Release your faith and believe God for this dimension of glory. If God can do it for the lilies of the field, if he can do it for Solomon, he's about to do it in your life. So you're going to say, Lord, oh God, Lord, build me up, oh God, build my life, build my destiny. Say, when the Lord shall build up Zion, he shall appear. Let the glory of God, the glory of God, let it be seen on my life. Let it be seen, oh God, in my career. Lord, in my pursuit, oh God. Lord, let the glory of God be revealed. Mashaka tekete, that the hidden will see it and pass out. They will see it, oh God, and pass out. Makate kedebe, they will know there's a God in heaven. Makura base, mekura baya, masi karakata. Release your faith for great dimension of greatness that God has ordained for your life. Makabare berebe. That's why we're laying this foundation, of a glorious, a great and glorious life. Makanteke, which is built by God. Masekatekerekete, makatekete. When the Lord shall build, there shall be glory to be seen. When the Lord shall build, it shall appear. There shall be an appearance of glory. You are going to say, Lord, let the glory of God ordain for my life. Let it appear. Let it appear. Build me, oh God. Let the glory be seen. Let the glory be appear. Masika bare bere, masuka bare bare, manto koro bo. Every aspect of my life, let it receive a touch of the glory of God. Every aspect of my life, let it receive a touch of the glory of God. Masikata, mesikata, mesenkolo mesika baba, masika pato koro bobo. Let my life, oh God, Heavenly Father, oh God, be built by God. In the name of Jesus, let the light of God, let it shine upon my life. Let the glory of the Lord, let it rise upon my life. In the name of Jesus, he said, arise, arise, shine, for your light is come, and the glory of God is risen upon you. Isaiah 61, the glory, let the glory rise, let the glory rise, let the glory rise. He said, for behold, darkness shall cover the earth, and gross darkness the people. But the Lord shall arise and build your life, and his glory shall be seen on thee. His glory shall be seen on thee, and Gentiles shall come to your light, and kings to the brightness of your rising. Begin to pray in the name of Jesus. Lord, let the glory of God, makante karebase, man tayamama, build my life, oh God. Man can be, man koro bobo, let it be filled with glory. Man seko toro bobo, build my life, oh God. Let the glory of God be seen upon my life. Let the glory of God be seen upon my life. Lord, let the glory of God rise upon my life. Let it be seen, oh God. Let the Gentiles come to my light. Let kings come to the brightness of my rising. Mashika takate. Sheba, she was a queen, but she went to see Solomon the king, and she took many great gifts for him because of the glory. The glory attracts. Kings shall come to your life. Maseke tokoro bobo. Gentiles shall come to thy light, and kings to the brightness of your rising. Makate berebe. Lord, build my life, oh God. Let it be attractive. Let it be attractive, oh God. Let kings, oh God, come to my light, oh God. Let, oh God, Heavenly Father, let the Gentiles come to the brightness of my rising. I begin to pray. Masuka baribiribi. Let the Gentiles, oh God, come to my light. Let the kings come to the brightness of my rising. I pray in the name of Jesus. Makura baba 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 baba. Rekapato korokoto. Build my life, oh God. Build my career. Build my destiny. Build me, oh God. Build everything that pertains to me. Rakatoko robobobo. Man take it, baby. Let your glory, let the glory of God, let it rise upon my life. Are you praying, child of God? Masika bare matula and tololo mentea and telele bedebea and telabazo korobobo shekete mantura baba 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 sekete kata batu sabate yamate rampanto kole mante hatulaba hatulege hatulaga hatulegelegelegede kata kate kate kaya. I hear Philemon say, through your prayer, it shall happen for you. Through your prayer, it shall happen for you. Through your prayer, it shall be given unto you. I trust that through your prayer, it shall be given unto you. Begin to pray. Ropo shapa, ripa kapara, mensa kanto korokoto, mekantalaba. Let the glory, let the glory, let the glory, let the glory appear. Ah, my glory appear, my glory appear, the glory that God has ordained for my life, the beauty, the magnificence that God has ordained for my life, for my career, my destiny. Lord, oh God, let it appear, oh God, as you build it, oh God. When the Lord shall build up Zion, it shall appear. Let there be appearance of your glory. Let your glory, the beauty of the Lord, the magnificence of God, manta kante kereke rokoto. Ah, the Shekinah glory, rapoto, rapato upon all our lives, oh God. Let there be glory that will attract the Gentiles. Rekapato korokoto, that will attract kings, oh God. That will cause, oh God, the hidden to pass out. Mate yapo, shakate yaka, shekate kerekete. That's why we need to pray, because you will know that it is only God that could have done it. You will know that this is the Lord. This is God. This cannot be man. This is God. This cannot be man. Lord, oh God, let there be things, oh God, in my life that will be said, this is God. This cannot be man. This is God. This is the hand of God. This is the doing of the Lord. This is God. This is God at work. Makabare bere bere bere. Rampanto koroposha. Mashikalaba, mashikala, mesheketo karababa, moka papa papa papa. Let my life, oh God, Heavenly Father, radiate your glory. Build it, oh God. Let my life, oh God, radiate your glory. Let the glory appear. Mante bari baba. When she saw her, she saw her, she passed her. Mankampe de bere bere. The city, the meat at his table, the meat at his table. Makambe de bere bere bere. Makura baba 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 baba. Mante bere bere bere. They saw the sitting of his servant. He had people working for him, attendants of his house. Makamba bere bere. Mama, their apparel. The cupbearers, there is ascent by which he went up, the way he went into the house of the Lord. He was a consistent visitor. He was a consistent goer into the house of the Lord. There was no more spirit in her. Lord, oh God, I pray. Ah, mama, mama, mama. Mama, baba, mama, 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 mama. Jesus said, a greater than Solomon is here. And he also said, as my Father has sent me, so have I sent you. So if Jesus said, a greater than Solomon is here, and as his Father sent him, so has he sent us, so we should have greater dimension of glory of God upon our life than Solomon had. Pray in the name of Jesus. Akulebe, akulala, akulakate, ekekekos, makulele nankania nanana, ne preto na prenebe, ne prete kapala. Pray kapala basikata. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ. We are still praying. It's our, I see the glory of God. I see the glory of God rising upon your life, rising upon my life. I see God building our life. It's my build up here. The glory, when the Lord shall build up Zion, ah, there shall be things to see. The glory of God will rise upon your life, will rise upon my life. The Gentiles shall come to our light. Kings shall come to the brightness of our rising. In the name of Jesus Christ, there will be glory, attractive glory, beauty of the Lord, magnificence of God that will be attracting multitude, multitude, multitude. In the name of Jesus. In fact, I want us to see something here. Thank you, Holy Spirit. You just look at Isaiah 60. We read that scripture, but I think there is another in verse 4. Look at what the Bible says here. It's very instrumental. God is speaking. Yes, this is our prophetic picture. This is the picture of our life. It's a lift, verse 4, say, lift up thy eyes round about and see All they gather themselves together. They come unto thee. They come unto thee. Thy son shall come from afar. Thy daughter shall be nursed under side. Thou shalt see and flow together, and thy heart shall fear and be enlarged. Because the abundance of the sea shall be converted unto thee. The forces of the Gentiles shall come unto thee. My God, our great things are going to happen in your life. I prophesy, I decree, in the name of Jesus, there shall be enlargement, there shall be abundance. In the name of Jesus, Makabaribe, the forces of the Gentiles shall come unto thee. The multitude of Carmel shall cover thee, and the dromedaries of the Midian and Ephah. All day from Sheba, they shall come. They shall bring gold and incense, and they shall flow. They shall show forth the praises of the Lord. Oh, my God. And all the flocks of Kedar shall be gathered together unto thee. The rams of Naboth shall minister unto thee. They shall come with acceptance upon my altar, and I will glorify the house of my glory. My God. Lord, glorify, glorify, glorify the house of your glory. Let my life be the house of your glory. Let my life be the house of your glory, which is glorified. Makapari piri piri piri. Let our lives be the, oh God, the house of your glory. That's what God is building. That's what God is building. Your life, my life, our destiny, the house of his glory. Makababa, which is glorified by God. When the Lord shall build up Zion, he shall appear in his glory. That shall be the outcome of your life and my life in the name of Jesus. You receive it, believe it, my beloved, believe it, believe it. That will be the outcome. Yes, that will be the outcome of my life. That will be the end result. It shall end in glory. It shall show forth the glory of God. There shall be glory on your life, on my life. I believe it in the name of Jesus Christ. That's why we're praying, reinforcing it. Yes, position ourselves in the realm of the Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Oh, my God. Hebrews chapter 3, verse 4. It says, for every house is built by some man, but he that built all things is God. He who built all things is God. You are going to say, God, you are the one that built all things. Build all things that pertain to my life. Build my dreams. Build my goals. Build, oh God, Heavenly Father, my aspirations. Build my finances. Build my relationship. Build, oh God, all things that pertains to my life. Oh God, I pray in the name of Jesus. You are the builder. You are the master builder. Lord, oh God, you are the one that built all things. In the name of Jesus, I ask, oh God, Daddy, build my life. Build my life, oh God. Build my dreams. Build, oh God, Heavenly Father, my aspirations, my goals, oh God. Lord, that you have put in my heart. Build, oh God, Heavenly Father, my destiny. Build my relationship. Build my finances. Build everything that pertains to me. Makura basheketo. Mata pala pala pa. Mata kapali bedebe. This is a good prayer to pray, child of God. He that buildeth all things is God. Mashekatekereke. Lord, you are the master builder. I pray in the name of Jesus. Makoro bobo bobo shekerebe. Makoto koro bobo bobo bobo. Manteke berebe. You are the one. You are the one, oh God, the only one, oh God, who can. Father, Lord, I begin to pray. Build all things that pertains to my life, oh God. Mante kaparo popopo. Mante kaberebe. Lord, build my dreams. Oh God, build my goals, oh God. Build, oh God, my aspirations, oh God. My relationships, oh God. Build, oh God, Heavenly Father, my pursuit. Build everything that pertains to me. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Master builder. Master builder. Mata kambere bere 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 bere. Come and build, oh God, Heavenly Father, my destiny. Makura baba baba baba. Come and build me up, oh God. Come and build everything that pertains to me. You are the one that built all things. Makambere bere 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 bere. Kura baba 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 baba. Ikata bere bere bere. Makura baba baba. Build my life, oh God. Mante bere 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 bere. Koro bobo. Build my dreams, oh God. Build my goals, oh God. Mante kete kelekete. Build my pursuits, oh God. Maseketo korokoto. Lord, oh God, build the builder in the name of Jesus. Maseketo korobobobo. Mante kere 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 be. Mato korobobobobobobobobobo. Mante bere 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 be. Manto korokoto koto. Mantekerekete. Mantekelekete. 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 Mantekelekede. Manteyata. Man shake the gede, man shake the gedo, man shake the gede, man shagalagada, man shake the gede, man kura bababa, man shakarakarakata, man shake the gedo, man shakaragado, man shake the gede, man shake the gorogodo, man shake the gede, man shake the gede, man kura bashikete. Father, Lord, I thank you. Child of God, as you are praying, you are giving God the raw material to build for you what you want. Makabadebe, that's what our prayer is doing, is giving God the raw material. Makabedebe, to build Makabarababa. You are saying, Lord, oh God, I authorize, oh God. Ah, maseketo korokoto, makateleketo. I yield, oh God. I ask, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Masekete, say, you have not because you ask not. But everyone that asketh, receive it. Ah. Everyone that asketh, receive it. Maseko toro bo 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 bo. Kira maseketo korokoto. Manteketo korokoto. Maseketo korokoto. Mante kabare bere bere be. The children of Israel, they were in captivity until they groaned and cried to God. The Bible says, and when they cried, and their groaning and their cry came to God, he came down. He came down to take them out of that captivity, to take them to a land flowing with milk and honey. He was their cry. He was their groaning. He was their cry. He was their groaning. He was their cry. He was their groaning that brought God down. You're giving God raw material. Every time we're praying, we're giving God raw material to work with. Masekete kabababa. We are saying, Lord, oh God, in the name of Jesus. That's why the Bible says, whatsoever you shall bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever you shall lose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Heaven is waiting for signal from the earth. Give God the signal. Give God the signal by your prayer and say, Lord, in the name of Jesus, build my life, build my career, build all things for me, build my destiny, build my dreams, oh God. Oh God, I pray. You are the one that built all things, everything that pertains to my life. Come and build it, oh God. Come and build it, oh God. Come and build it, oh God. Man, take care of it, oh. Destiny builder. Come and build my destiny, oh God. Makate keto korokoto. Makabare bere 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 bere. Miracle worker. Come and build my life, oh God. Come and build all things, oh God. Supernaturally. Makate kate kato. Mante bere bere bere. Lord, oh God. The ruined places, oh God, of my life. Lord, oh God. The reproaches, the things that have been broken down. Makate kete kete. Come and build it again. Rakanteke, come and rebuild it again. Come and take it, oh God, Heavenly Father. Build my life, oh God. Build my goals. Build my pursuit, oh God. Lord, oh God, Maseketo, what I've never seen before, what I've never been able to attend to, come and take me there by your spirit, by your power, by your grace, by your goodness, by your mercy. Makate, Mokoto. Bekata, shakate, shakata, shakato, mashakato, makatebere. Come and build me up, oh God. Help me to attend to my fullest potential. Rakato korokoto, Lord, oh God. Come and build all things for me. Destroy, oh God, every spirit of mediocrity. And destroy, oh God, average, oh God, in my life. I pray, oh God, come and build me, oh God, to reach, oh God, the fullest potential. Let me attain, oh God. Lord, oh God, to the capacity you have ordained for my life. Rampanto korobobobo. Rankampente kereketo. Maseka tokorobo. Let me attain, oh God. Let me break limits, oh God. Break records, oh God. Rakate kete kete kete. E kapa robobobo shabababa. Li kapa tokorobo. Metila mande bebe. By your grace, O God, maseketo korobobobo, makambe de be de be de be de be, kuraba seketo, mate kaberebe, ekulana, ekulama seketo, ekelege degelege, ekula gelege, ekure mezegelegede, makuraba baba shegede, kuraba baba baba, keta barebe seketo, mantala masekete, pray, child of God, pray, child of God. Pray in the name of Jesus. Destroy that spirit of average. Destroy that spirit of mediocrity. Makababa. Pray in the name of Jesus to reach your fullest potential. Lord, in the name of Jesus. He said, He said, from the time of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God is preached, and every man present into it. Every man present into it. Jesus said, I am stretched. Say, Lord, oh God, come and build, oh God. Come and build, oh God. Come and build all things for me. Rekapato korobobobo. Mante berebe. Come and take me places I've never been. Come and, oh God, Heavenly Father, let there be, oh God, the unleashing, oh God, of the potential, the capacity, the possibilities, rakababa, that you have ordained for my life. Let there be, O God. O God, Heavenly Father. O God, the building of all things, my dreams, my goals. In the name of Jesus. Come and build, O God. You said in your word, I will walk in your days, that every ear that hear will tingle. Ah, come and build, oh God. What will cause eyes, oh God, to marvel? What will cause ears to tingle? Lord, I refuse to settle for the average, oh God. Lord, I pray, oh God, that every, oh God, spirit of mediocrity, let it die in me, oh God. Come and build me up, oh God, by your spirit. Come and build us up, we pray. Matula bate kate, ki la la la, ki le le le, ki la 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 la, ko lo 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 bo shaba ba ba ba, ke ta ba ko ro bo 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 bo, ki ba re ba 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 ba. Zeka ba de be de be. God said, it shall be the head and not the tail. It shall be above only and never beneath. We will not settle for anything less. We will not settle for anything less. Begin to pray and say, Lord, build me, O God, and I shall be built. Build me, O God. Build all things that pertain to my life. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ. Makale kate kayaba. Oh, makalaba shikide bebebe. Kayaba sikite. Kaye kate lababa. Katabale mashikite. Child of God, blow out in the realm of the spirit. Release yourself. Release yourself in the realm of the spirit. Masekate kate. Rakato korokoto. Let something break on the inside of you. Turn something loose in the name of Jesus. Partner with God. Cooperate with God's plan. Hey, if there's a person to pray, there's a God to answer. All God is saying is pray. If we can pray, God will answer. If you can pray, he said, if you can believe, all things are possible. All things are available. Lord, in the name of Jesus, come and build destiny. Come and build our life. I just feel in my spirit right now, there's a great potential that must be released, unleashed in every one of us. God wants to build us up. If God will stretch you on the altar of prayer and say, Lord, stretch my faith. Stretch my capacity. Let me be stretched. Lord, build me up, O God. I refuse to die as a dwarf, O God, when you want me to be, O God, a mighty giant, O God, in my field, in my career, in my calling, in the name of Jesus. Build me, O God. Build, O God, every aspect of my life, O God. I love this scripture is coming to my spirit here, you know, and I think it will help our fire. Oh, thank you, Holy Ghost. My God. Thank you, Jesus. There's power in prayer, child of God. I tell you,
We are unleashing some things as we are praying. Yes, we are unleashing some things, and I'm grateful to God for this privilege, you know, that God has given unto us to pray. Thank you, mighty God. In Luke chapter 12, verse 49 to 50, look at what Jesus said. He said, I am come to send fire on the earth. What will I if it is already kindled? He said, I am come to send fire. Fire burns, fire spreads, fire consumes. Fire is talking about passion, possibilities. He said, but I have a baptism to be baptized with. And how am I strengthened or straightened till it be accomplished? I have a baptism to be baptized with, and how I am stretched. Another translation says, how I am stretched till it be accomplished. That means I have a destiny to fulfill. I'm sure when people saw Jesus and he said, look, I came to spread to the nation, to the world. I have something in me that can touch generations yet unborn. People looked at him and said, you must be kidding. No wonder Jesus was praying. The glorious thing that God wants to do with my life, to take the world by storm and they will never recover. Jesus was praying. Jesus, I have a baptism to be baptized with. And how am I stretched till it be accomplished? In the place of prayer, I want you to stretch your faith. Ask God, Lord, in the name of Jesus, let there be, O God, build me up, O God, and I shall be built. Build me up and I shall be built. Pray in the name of Jesus. Don't be satisfied with average. Don't be satisfied with mediocrity. Don't be satisfied with just getting by. Say, Lord, O God, everything, O God, you want to do, when God says, I will build thee and thou shalt be built. Everything God builds appear in glory. There's a glory for your life. There's a glory for my life. There's a glory for our lives. Yes, he said, the Gentiles shall come to your light and kings to the brightness of your rising. You know why it's going to become amazing? Because we don't look like it. We don't even look like anything can happen. We don't look like anything. They say, can any good thing come out of Nazareth? We don't look like anything. But when God begins to do, they're going to say, yeah, this has to be God. This cannot be man. This is God. And it's God that is building. We are not building, but we are praying that the builder will build us. The builder God will build us. That's what we're doing. We can't build our life, but God can build us. God can make us what we can't make ourselves. That's why I say, except the Lord builds. So you are saying, Lord, oh God, build all things for me. Build. Is it too much for us to ask? To say, God, build my life, build my career, build my destiny. Build me up, oh God. If we are limited, God is not limited. God is limitless. He has unlimited capacity, limitless power, potential, his might, his resources. So say, Lord, I pray. Lord, oh God. Makate ketokoro popo. Build, oh God, my dreams in the name of Jesus. That means we have to allow God to influence our dreams, to influence our goals. To touch our desires. Yes, to expand, to escalate. That's why some of this prayer just have to pray in the Holy Ghost. The Bible says, building up yourself on your most holy faith. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Makita karakato. Meta pari bababa. Deep call it unto the deep. Deep, call it unto the deep. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus. Maseka baba baba baba. Oh, mama 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 mama. Mokam baba 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 baba. Mama mama mama. Who will have said? Who will have said? Let us have, oh God, life, oh God. I will say, who will have said? People will say, who will have said? Makate kere berebe. Ko masheke te kere baba. Mota bare baba. Mate bere berebe. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. When God built Sarah, the Bible says, Sarah said, who will have said that Sarah, this old woman, this Sarah, will give birth to a son? Man, take care of baby, will be father of nations. Who will have said? Who will have said? Who will have said? That is the life that God built.
makate bere 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 kuta la mashekete kere kete. Mama, what can't you do, Jesus? 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 Makapere boto me kata bere batolaba ikara baba. Build all things for me, oh God. Let me have, who will have said testimony? Who will have said? 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 Makate kere bere 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 bere. Build all things for me, oh God. Lord, my dreams, my goals. Makabere bere bere. Let, oh God, the mockers of my dreams, let them go to, oh God, extinction, oh God of shame. Matura baseketo. Makate keto korobobo. Makapato korobobo. Who will I say? Who will I say? Makate berebe. Come and do it, oh God. Come and do, oh God. Come and do, oh God. Come and do, oh God. Come and build, oh God. Come and build, oh God. This great destiny, come and build in the name of Jesus. Meta berebe seketo korobobo. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus. Psalm 118. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Thank you, Father. You will have, when the Lord will build up Zion, it shall appear in his glory. When God has built all things, they will say, who will have said? You will look at your life and say, who will have said? You will remember the day, this night. You will remember this hour when you are praying in the night. Masekalo masikababa. I will remember. I will remember. I will have a cause to remember. In the name of Jesus. Maseke bebebe. Makura basheke tokolobo. If we can pray, God will move. If we can pray, if there's a person to pray, there's a God to answer. There's a God to respond. Psalm 118. The Bible says, from verse 21, it says, I will praise thee, for thou hast heard me. And I've become my salvation. You have become my builder. Verse 22, it said, the stone which the builders refused is become the head of the corner. The stone which the builders refused is become the head of the corner. You are going to say, Lord, like the stone which the builders refused, build me and make me the head of the corner. Build me, build my life and make me the head of the corner. Every corner of life where I'm found. Build me, oh God, Lord, by your grace, by your power, Lord, oh God, by your goodness, by your ability, and make me the head of that corner. Every corner of life where I'm found. That means everywhere I'm found. Like the stone which the builders refused. Makaba debe yebe debe debe debe. Build me, oh God, let me become the head of the corner. Makabe de bede 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 be. Robo shakababa, the head of the corner of my career, Lord of my calling, of my profession, Lord of my dreams, of my goal, of my pursuit, oh God. Build my life, oh God. Let me be the head of that corner. Rakaposho, makurebeshe, makura bababa. Like the stone with the builders, he said they refused it. They refused it, but it's become. That stone was refused, but it has become. Lord, oh God, let every refuser of my life, oh God, turn to become. Rakambe de bede bede, the head of that corner. Maseke tokoro koto. Everything that, oh God, Heavenly Father, I've been looked down concerning my life. Everything that has been mocked, oh God. Ridiculed, oh God, despised, oh God. Rampant, oh korobobobo. Mate keberebe. You are the one that take the weak things, the base things of this world. Mama, the things, oh God, which I refuse. You make mighty things out of it, oh God. Father, Lord, take my life. Take my life, oh God. Lord, Heavenly Father, oh God, use it, oh God, as the stone with the builders rejected. Let it become the head of the corner. Everywhere I'm found, he said, this is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. Only God can do such things. Let my life be the Lord's doing, oh God. That will be marvelous in every eyes that will see it. Makababa, when they see it, I say, look at it. Look at her. Look at the life. Look at this one. I thought this was rejected. This was refused. This was a nonentity. But look at it with great identity. Restoration of glory. Beauty, oh God. Masekete. Rakato rabase. Pray, child of God. Pray, child of God. That is what faith is all about. He said, all things whatsoever you desire, when you pray, all things whatsoever you desire, when you pray, turn your desire to prayer. When you pray, believe you receive. You shall have it. You shall have it. We shall become it. We shall have it. And whatsoever you desire, all things, including the coming the head of that corner. Rabba bebe 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 bebe. Robo bobo bo shaka baba baba. Lord, oh God, masekete kata. Every corner of life, oh God, where I'm found. In the name of Jesus, let me become, oh God, build me. Lord, oh God, to become the head of that corner. Maseketo korokoto. Let me be, oh God. Let me, my life be, oh God. The Lord's doing, oh God, marvelous in every eyes. Rekaposha, rekapatoshe, masulabadeda, medulebedeya, nikata, ligaragalagadeya, zegelegedoya, masunte berebedeya. He said, this is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. Let my life, oh God, be the Lord's doing. Rapanto korokoto. Makante pare basuka bare, makanto koro bobo, mitapelo momosa, manto koro bobo, mante kebere bebe. Ah, let my life, oh God. Ah, mama, be the head of that corner. Maseke to koro bobo. Ah, mama. Ah, maseke doko bobo. Itapele masuka baba. Teka baba. The stones, oh God. The stone, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Kapa koto koro bobo, ikabaro bobo, omokombo bobo, omomomomo. In the name of Jesus Christ. Ah, thank you, Father. You know, in 1 Peter chapter 1, chapter 2, verse 7, you know, this scripture is also is rendered in another way, but very more powerful. And we're going to pray with that. It says, unto you therefore which believe is precious, but unto them which be disobedient, the stone which the builders disallowed, the same is made the head of the corner. The stone which the builders disallowed. This one say, the stone which the builders refused. This one did not just refuse it, they disallowed, they disqualified, but he's made the head of the corner. You are going to say, Lord, in the name of Jesus, turn, oh God, things around in my life by building it, oh God. Let it be, oh God. Like the stolo, oh God, with the builders disallow, which has become the head, build my life. Everything that has been disallowed, criticized, mocked, oh God, in my life, oh God. Let it be, oh God, Heavenly Father. Ye kababa, the head of that corner. Masuka bere 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 bere. Roko bo 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 bo. It was said concerning Moses, this same Moses which they refused, this same Moses which they said, who made thee the head over us, this same Moses God has made a ruler, a deliverer, that same Moses that was despised, that Moses that was cast forth into the sea, thrown away into the sea for sharks to eat. That same Moses became the great deliverer. He became the great miracle worker. He became the mighty Moses. Who had the rock of standing water following him. Masika bere 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 bere. Oh, mama, who had the sea, the Red Sea opening for him. He has become the head of that corner. And God is about to do the same thing in your life, in my life, in your field, in your calling. I don't know what has been disallowed, what has been refused. I don't know what has been despised, maybe in your family, maybe on your job, maybe in your community. I don't know what it is that people have disallowed, refused, rejected, despised, looked down upon. They have said, what shall become of you? Say, Lord, Lord, build my life, oh God. Build my life, oh God. Lord, in the name of Jesus, like that stone, oh God, make me the head of my corner. in my calling, in my profession, Lord, in my career. Rapato, rapata, rapata. I pray. I just wish somebody's praying in this last 1 minute. We have prayer topics, but we are out of time. But I want you to pray this prayer and press it in. Thank God we still have another Saturday morning of supplication. We still have time to pray. We have Thursday to pray. We have time to pray. We're going to be praying for ourselves again on Thursday. We're going to be praying on Saturday. We're going to be praying on Friday. But right now, press this in. Lord, in the name of Jesus, allow the Holy Ghost. Metarabababa. Yekabababa. Child of God, there's a glorious destiny. Calling your name. There's a glorious destiny. God is opening for you and I. God's plan, God's will, God's purpose is to build your life. Say, I shall build you. The Lord shall build you and you shall be built. God shall build us. We shall be built. He said, it shall be marvelous. It shall be said concerning your life, concerning my life. This is the Lord's doing. It can't be man doing it. It has to be the Lord. It will be marvelous in our eyes. My life shall be declared as the Lord's doing. Open your mouth, prophesy that over your life. Declare it. Say, Lord, oh God, let it be said concerning my life. This is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. Even your haters, even the enemies, they cannot but glorify God. Let there be things to see in my life. Let there be things to acknowledge in my life, in my career, in my pursuit, in the name of Jesus. I hear God saying, the ordinary is over in your life, in my life. The ordinary is ended. Something new, something extraordinary, something supernaturally, something supernatural is starting in your life. God's building. You are God's building. I am God's building. We are God's building. Rapatoro pushe. We are God's project. God is working something in your life, in my life. Father, we thank you. We give you praise. We give you glory. We give you glory. We honor you, Jesus. Maka teke teke te. We just want to be with you, oh God. We just want to stay, oh God, on this altar of prayer. But we thank you, oh God, for this beautiful 2 hours you have given unto us today again. We thank you for the privilege. Father, let this fire continue to burn, oh God, in us, in the name of Jesus. Let there be, oh God, a stirring in agitation. Let this prayer altar, this corporate altar, Lord, oh God, break into private personal altar. Lord, let, oh God, this fire continue to burn in our heart. Let everyone, oh God, be stirred in the name of Jesus. Let there be a mighty stirring. Rapato korobobobo. Lord, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, oh God, let us have this desire to be the greater than Solomon that Jesus prophesied. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Begin to give God praise for answered prayers. The God that is able to do exceeding abundantly above all we ask or think. Is somebody thanking God at all? Is somebody still awake? Give God praise. Give God praise. Give God praise. Give God praise. Oh, Mashaketolobobo. You are the Lord that built me. You are the Lord, my builder. You sent your words and you build me very high. You are the Lord, my builder. You are the Lord, you are the Lord that builded me. You are the Lord, our builder. You sent your word and you build our lives so high. You are the Lord, our builder. God will make a way. A way for us, he will be our guide. Hold us closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way. Glory be to God. Don't begin to wonder, how is it going to be? God has ways we cannot tell. And God will build your life. He will build my life. And it shall appear in his glory. In the name of Jesus Christ. If you believe it, give the Lord a big, big clap offering.
Hallelujah, everyone. You can unmute your mic. Give the Lord a big, big clap offering. Let God hear your clap
hallelujah,
offering.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We bless you.